Guys, this video is going to be short. I'll upload a much detailed one later on. So the first thing you want to do is remove whatever nail polish the person has on the natural nails with pure acetone. And then you're going to file the nails and give it the shape you want or your client. Now you're going to push your cuticles gently. So go ahead and buff the nail. Don't over buff them. You don't want them too shiny. I sprayed 70% alcohol and wipe whatever residue is left on the nails with a hard bristled brush. So now I'm going to give it the first coat of nail polish. I'm going to give it 2 in total. I let my first coat of polish dry before I give it the second coat. So I go ahead and use my cuticle pusher, which has on the other end a pointy side to it. So I just wipe whatever polish I end up painting over the sides of the finger. After your second coat is dried, go ahead and give it a transparent high gloss top coat and let that dry thoroughly before you start like touching stuff and putting your hands in your pockets and damaging the nail. So it's always best to let the nails dry before you do stuff. Okay, I will see you guys later. Bye bye, and you guys have a great day. Ciao.